Hello and welcome back everyone to our channel. Today we're going to a different place in the city. But first, let me show you one thing. Ashkam?
Yes, baby?
How much time do you need?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Let's wait and see.
One eternity later.
Finally, she's here and ready.
It's only take 5 minutes, but it's finally.
Only 5 minutes?
5 minutes! Today we are in Sultan bin Abdulaziz Science and Technology Center, which is shortly Scitech. And usually I like museums so much, but especially about science and technology, I like more. And I'm so curious about what's inside there. Let's see it together.
Right now we're in this section. This is basically the maritime museum and it has some old gems and some other stuff. As you can see behind us, there is the old structure of this ship. I believe they used this type of ships in fishing and pearl hunting as well.
We're in the way to actually go into the section. I don't know what's waiting for us.
Hello.
Hi. We are in third floor right now, and it's a front section where it's a wonderful time, and there is some gallery assets. We are in third floor of this museum, and we will see the wonder of science section. This is high voltage discharge, and when you process water, you see there as it is.
Thank you.
gonna be making test flight, and you can see how I'm pilot. You dare to come with me?
We've just finished two halls so far right now in this center.
One is a wonder of science and the other one is amazing technology. So far everything was so good. Some of things is not working, but no issue. We tried many things and spent so much time, and we will check other ones now.
The good thing is that there are a lot of interactive activities, so you can check things firsthand. You can use your hand to test things and to try different things as well, which is really amazing. It's not just that you're looking at a TV show or you're just looking at some description. You get to actually experience it firsthand.
Yeah.
And right now we're gonna go to the other halls and we'll let you know. You're flying in space.
Yeah, but it's not working.
But the problem is not working.
Yeah, I'm so sad. Now there's options 2, 4, and 6. You will start with 2. Let's see. Good.
Right now we're in a section called the living world. Basically here they show everything about living beings, human beings, everything as you can see behind us. But right now we're just going to show you. So we will show you later as well what activities do they have here and what other things they have as well. So we are almost done with our trip to Scitech today. We have seen many things so far. The only thing remaining is the IMAX movie. We're gonna go to a movie related to the space. We recommend coming here. It's family friendly. You can spend here a minimum of 2 to 3 hours. There are a lot of activities.
There are a lot of activities and you can wear relaxing shoes.
I like your smile, you know?
Really?
Yes.
Thank you. We just got out from IMAX movie. It was a nice experience, and the topic about this movie was about space and space travel history. I like it. I don't speak Arabic, but I had some headphones. I listened everything as an English. It was a nice experience. You can try it. And
yeah, so we're coming to the end of our trip today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.